There are agencies that struggle for years to get one shortlist at Cannes Lion. And then there are agencies that manage to crack it in year one. I'm talking about Alaf Desai and the agency together. Hello, Alaf.
Hey.
So you managed to crack the coveted Glass Lion group shortlist. Tell us, how did you manage to do it in the first year?
So I think we are here because we have a great client. I think the client's the primary driving force that's gotten us to Cannes in our first year. We are very happy that we managed it because at the end of the day, for an independent to actually be at Cannes, especially at a Glass, is something that's overwhelmed us also, honestly. It's like we can talk about it and we can act cool about it, but we are like really nervous. We were nervous. We had a good presentation yesterday. So also our P&L didn't allow us to buy passes and come here and very much a lot of things, but then we managed because there's a presentation.
Authorities listening.
But we are happy. We are just happy that we are here. We are grateful for a good client, great client, and let's fingers crossed.
And also for this particular category, you have to go through a rigorous presentation in front of the jury. Tell us how you cracked that part of it and what kind of tough questions did you really get?
Thank you. So basically, the structure of the presentation is divided into a few parts. So we start with a case study. There's 2 minutes of that. Then there is a 10-minute presentation that we have to present to the jury. And then there is a 10-minute of Q&A. So basically, what we did as a first step is talk to everybody who's been on the Cannes jury or who's had an experience of going through the same process. And what they particularly told us was that you need to talk about everything that's not there in the case study. It could be consumer insights, it could be testimonials, it could be the process of coming up with the idea, whatever adds value to the case study except what's in the case study. So we did that. And then the kind of questions that we got from the jury were mostly around the overall holistic picture of what Harpic is doing in India towards female sanitization and sanitization in general. How is it trying to help? What's the bigger picture? I think basically what they were trying to gauge is that how sustainable is our campaign? Is it tied to the brand vision? Is it tied to what the brand is trying to do? And are we very serious about taking it forward?
It's not a one-off.
Yeah, it's not a one-off thing. It's really about change. Yeah. Mm-hmm. So that's what they asked us.
So all the very best. Hope you make all of us proud.
Yes. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.